Hey guys, good morning. This is day 2 island tour around 8:30 a.m. This is a full day tour. Check it out.
Day 2 we're going to Corona Island. We go first at Skeleton Drive. From here, boat ride is maybe about 15 to 20 minutes on the first stop. And then this is a snorkeling area. You can see the wreck. This is sunken by American during Japanese World War II on September 24, 1944, during Japanese time. On the front is about 3 to 5 meters. The back part of the wreck is very deep already. It's about 15 to 20 meters. After Skeleton Wreck, we're going to the snorkeling area. This is called Coral Garden. After Coral Garden, snorkeling about 45 minutes. And then lunchtime with a Smith. Last stop is Barracuda Lake. This is also within Corona Island. Okay, we are here now in Skeleton Wreck, near the island. There's a small white beach there. This is a snorkeling area. They have some barrels on the right side, between the deep part and the shallow area. A lot of kind of fish you can see in the Skeleton Wreck. It's a long time already, that's why there's a lot of corals, and then also a lot of kind of fish you can see there. You can go snorkeling going to the beach, about maybe 5 minutes over distance. Okay, ready for snorkeling?
Yes. Drop, 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 drop